And welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is going to be what's in my travel carry-on bag. I will be traveling really soon to the Netherlands and to Disneyland Paris. We will be flying from Dalaman, Turkey to Istanbul, and from Istanbul we will fly to Amsterdam. So I thought it was a nice idea to show you everything that I will bring with me on the plane. If you're new here on my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss any new videos. I upload a lot of girly vlogs, makeup tutorials, beauty, so if you like to see that, make sure you do that. And of course I also have an Instagram where you can follow me. And now let's get started with the video. So I will be bringing this big black bag. It is from a brand called By Lulu, which is I believe a Dutch brand. I really love the cute little Eiffel Tower, and their bags are really Parisian inspired. And I bring this bag because it's just really handy, it's big, everything fits in here, so yeah, that's why. So of course the most important things I need to bring with me are our plane tickets. So like I said, we will be flying from Dalaman to Istanbul, and in Istanbul we have like a 3.5 hour wait. Dalaman to Istanbul is I believe only 1 hour, and from Istanbul to Amsterdam it's like a 4 hour flight. So yes, of course I don't have to forget our tickets. Then of course I got our passports. My husband, he got a Turkish passport, and I have my Dutch passport in this little case. This case is from Blond Amsterdam, but it's a little bit old, so maybe I will purchase a new one. But yes, it's a really cute case with all little stars, but I think next I want a pink one. And for my husband, we also need to buy a case. He got a new passport, so that's why. Then of course I have my wallet. This is just a simple red one. In this wallet I also got all of my cards, my Visa card, and of course my money that I will bring with me to the Netherlands. So yes, my wallet. Then I'm bringing a lot of hygiene products. I've got this antibacterial wipes. As you can see, it's a really big packaging. They didn't got any smaller ones. So yes, I'm bringing these antibacterial wet wipes with me. They're lime scented, so really fresh, I guess. And like everyone knows, the coronavirus is a big deal now. And I also bought some things just for protection. And to be honest, I don't want to think too much about it and make myself really stressed. But of course, better safe than sorry, so I bought all of these things. And just in case, because Istanbul is such a big airport and there will be traveling thousands of people, so just in case I bought these face masks. And what I always bring with me also before the coronavirus is a cleaning hand gel and a antibacterial spray. This hand gel maybe comes in handy when we can't wash our hands or in the plane, and this is just a plain hand gel with no scent or anything like that. And then I also got an antibacterial spray. And again, I can use this on the plane, and I can clean the little table, you know, in the airplane. And I think I just feel a little bit more safe if I will bring all of these products with me. So I think with all of these products, I will be protected from the coronavirus. So yes. Then I also got some normal wet wipes, and I always bring these with me wherever I go, and these are from Sleepy, and the scent is really nice from these, so yes, I will be bringing them. Then I will also take these pills with me, and I get really bad motion sickness in cars, in planes, so I always make sure I bring these with me. And I feel these really help me, because I know this sounds really disgusting, but I have to throw up very quickly if there is turbulence in the plane. And if I take these, yeah, it really helps me, so I always make sure I bring these. Then of course I will bring my phone and my camera, but I'm filming with my camera so I can show you. And I already changed my case with Marie, because of course we will be going to Disneyland, so yes, I think Marie is just perfect to have on my phone. I'm filming now on the Canon G7X, so I will put that, the camera in this little case. And I also have some extra batteries with me, so my camera will be safe in this case. Then I like to show you some beauty products that I will bring with me. First of all, I will bring this cute little brush. And as you can see, it's a really cute little brush. It also has a mirror, which is really handy for when I have to touch up my lipstick or something else. And I love this little brush, it's so fun to play with. So this one will go in there. And I will do my makeup before we will be traveling. So I just bring some lip products with me. And I will bring my NYX Butter Gloss. And I will also bring this new color from Golden Rose. And let me know what you think about this lip color. Does it suit me? Because it's a quite a cool toned shade. And normal I go for a warm toned color. But yes, I will bring these two. And of course, I will bring some elastics with me. Because maybe if I'm bored of my long hair, I just want to throw it up in a bun. So I always make sure I put some kind of elastics in my bag. Then I'm also bringing a lip balm because when you fly, your lips and skin tends to get really dry. So I always bring a lip balm with me because it's really moisturizing. So yes, I'm bringing this one. Because we are flying with Turkish Airlines and all meals and drinks are included, I will not bring a lot of food with me. I always make sure I bring some kind of candy with me. Because sometimes my ears tend to close when the plane is going up and down. So I like to bring some kind of gummies with me. So yes, I bring these jelly fruit candies. And of course, I will also bring my charger for my phone and for my camera. We will be flying now in 2 days. So if I forgot something, I hope I will find it out till then. But yes, these are the things I will bring with me on the airplane. So after this video, my Netherlands and Disney vlogs will start very soon. So make sure you subscribe and I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and of course you can follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys soon in one of my other videos. Bye!